Welcome back to Squawk Box. Samsung Electronics' fourth quarter earnings guidance is the big news today. Market expectations were so low to begin with that markets were actually calling the guidance numbers, the earnings, a surprise today. Operating profit is down 37% compared to the fourth quarter last year, but markets are focusing on the fact that quarter on quarter is actually up 28%. Earnings are up more than 1 trillion won compared to the previous quarter, and analysts are saying that the Galaxy Note 4 sales, the shipments, and lower marketing costs and cost-cutting efforts in the IM business were the main reasons behind these numbers. The smartphone business, which is one of the biggest contributing factors to this improvement quarter on quarter, they're saying that the favorable FX rates for the fourth quarter compared to the currency forecasts that were made in the third quarter were one of the big issues. If you check in on the average FX rates for the dollar won, it was 1,025 won per dollar in the third quarter, but for the fourth quarter it was 1,085 won per dollar. So this was one of the big helping factors. But again, going back to the IM division, when we compare it to the same time last year, the operating profit is expected to come in at 1.75 trillion won when the numbers actually come out during the earnings release later on. But again, this is lower, much lower than the same time last year. Again, the memory chip business is seen to have shown an improvement. It is expected to bring in 12 trillion won in operating profit, exceeding the 8.9 trillion won that's expected for the IM business. Martin, over to you.
Okay, thanks a lot, Jeju.